Here we are, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, the World Footvolley Final. It's the Women's Championship match. Only fitting that we have two Brazilian teams going head-to-head. And in green, it's Natalia and Bianca. Yellow, it's Josy and Lana. So, starting it out here, Natalia, Bianca serving. And then on the left side, we have Josy and Lana. Oh, and that is an awesome shot there. Josy with the header, going up 1-0 to start things out here. And remember, Natalia has won all three events this year. She's trying to win her fourth and really show that she is the best player in the world. So now we have Josy serving the far court. She goes up the line, played beautifully. Great serve, ball still in play. And now we have a header. And the set is up yet again, and the dink shot is good. What a finesse there. Bianca doing a great job on the finesse as it's now tied at one. Now we have Bianca serving. She goes up the line, played well. Lana back to Josy. Josy with a solid header, cross court. And now Lana goes back to Josy again. The dink is good, and the point is good. It's 2-1, Josy and Lana. And they were working the angles there beautifully as now Lana will be serving. And look at the focus and really disguising that perfectly. So now here's Lana serving, taking her time. They're up 2-1. She goes cross court, played well, Bianca. And that ball goes right back. Now Bianca yet again, cross court. And she sets it up nicely for Natalia. Natalia gets the ball back over the net. And still, it is a solid header there, and the point is still in play. Unbelievable effort there, but that ball goes wide, so it is Natalia and Bianca evening things up here. And that was probably the point of the match thus far. Look at the effort here. Lana giving it her all, but just not able to find the range, and that ball goes wide. Good effort from Lana. Josy to Lana, back to Josy. The dink is effective and good, so good job there for Josy going cross-court yet again, her second effective cross-court header. You can see Bianca frustrated in that one as the teams will cross sides. And there's Josy after the impressive header, ready to serve. Natalia and Bianca have come in as the favorites just a little bit here, but it's Josy and Lana trying to find their range, and now Josy will be serving. She goes up the line, great serve, ball still in play. Cross court header from Bianca, it's too good. So Bianca now brings the ball right back on their side. You know, Bianca knows how intense this is. Now Bianca will be serving here. And here's a beautiful header and that ball lands in. Lana doing an amazing job pointing to the Brazilian fans. And a very hot day here, conditions definitely intense, but those fans who came are enjoying watching four players from their country battle for the championship here in World Footvolley. Now Lana will be serving. And you can see Bianca getting Natalia excited for the return. Cross-court serve is good. Bianca goes over the net. Now Lana gives it up to Josy. Josy cross-court, effective, but the ball's still in play. Natalia now with the header, and that one's good. Natalia doing a really nice job up the line. So it's 4-4 in the opening set here in the women's final. Josy with a solid header. The ball still in play. Natalia returning the favor, yet another header. And that gives Natalia and Bianca a 5-4 advantage. And remember, they started slowly, but now they are making their way back. Natalia and Bianca, all business out here in the opening set. So now serving is Natalia. She goes right in the middle of the court. Tough serve, ball still in play. The set for Natalia. Natalia the header, the drop shot. Not powerful enough. And now Lana going cross court. Natalia plays it well. And that ball is going to stay in play. And here is Lana now with the header. And let's see how this goes with Natalia. She does yet another forceful shot. Natalia has won three in a row. And Natalia and Bianca now up 6-4. And they have definitely been doing a fantastic job. Both teams keeping this opening set very close. And as they switch sides here, it's 6-4, Natalia Bianca. As Natalia now serves, Josy sets it up to Lana. Lana with the header, and that one is in, answering the favor. That cuts the deficit to one. It's 6-5, Natalia and Bianca in control still. But Josy and Lana will be serving, trying to even things up here in the opening set. You see some cloud cover here, and now it's Josy serving in the far court. She goes up the line, and oh, a costly error there, as it's now 7-5 for Natalia and Bianca. Very rarely do you see a missed serve. You have to wonder, was it the fatigue or was it the pressure? And now serving is Bianca. She goes up the line, played well. Josy with the header. Natalia's there, back to Bianca. Now Natalia with a header of her own. And that is good to go. So it is Natalia putting her team up 8-5 now. Very strong effort for Natalia. Remember, she's won all of the three events this year, trying to make it four. And this is definitely exciting as these teams are really battling. And finally, it's Josy answering the favor now. Now it's 8-6. It could not be any closer here in the opening set. And look at the concern on the eyes of Natalia and Bianca. And that was just too much to handle for Bianca. And now we have Lana serving, trying to make a comeback. And what a beautiful day in Rio. Look at that ocean in the background. Can't beat this. Nice drop shot, but still in play. Josy with some finesse of her own. It's Bianca getting the point, and they are now up 9-6. They are in control right now. Remember, we play up to 15. Can they get the next 6 points? That's the question. You can watch that replay all day. So Josy and Lana fighting. They are down by 3 as the players will switch sides. And now we have Natalia serving. Angle cross court. And there's Josy, but the ball goes in the net. So now 10-6, Natalia and Bianca in firm control here. And look at Natalia, she's psyched up. She senses that they could be winning this opening set, which would be huge for them. And the drop shot is good. It's Lana. And look at her. She's riding the music, riding the vibes. She's got the headband on. And it's 10-7 now. Natalia Bianca still in control. But it's only 3 points. And as mentioned before, things go so quickly in world footvolley. So now it will be Josy serving, down by 3, trying to keep things close here. And look at the focus now, Natalia and Bianca ready to return. The nice set, and it's Bianca here with the header, and it is good to go. So now 11-7, will anything stop Natalia and Bianca? But it's Josy and Lana. They're keeping their cool though. I mean, they're down by 4. 4 points away from losing the opening set. And that serve is just long. So now it's 11-8. And Josy and Lana storming back here, trying to complete a comeback. And that serve just misses the line. And here we go. And that's a good serve, and that is too hot to handle here. So now we have Josy and Lana getting oh so much closer as it's 11-9, only down by 2. It seemed like this was over a few minutes ago, but... And here we have Lana serving. Down 11-9, only 2 points. The nice touch, and that is too much. So now 12-9, 3 points away from taking this opening game. And you can sense that Natalia and Bianca know the line is close in this opening set. Natalia serving now. Up the line, a nice set here. Josy with a good job. She loves that cross court header. Josy, now it's 12 to 10. Josy and Lana do not want to go away here in the opening set. Both teams digging deep in the heat of Rio de Janeiro. Josy serving now. She goes cross court. Bianca to Natalia. Natalia, another nice header, but it's Lana with the dink, keeping it in play though. Here's Bianca yet again. Ball still in play. What an effort. Nice way to play that ball. And Bianca. And that ball is wide. That is the point of the event so far. And can you see the fire and the emotion on the eyes of Josy and Lana? And they are only down by one. Not only that, they have the momentum on their side after that point. And Natalia and Bianca can sense that this is far from over. And we have Josy serving. The heat is amazing today. Very hot day. Josy, now to Lana. Lana with the touch. And we are all tied at 12. Lana with yet another amazing shot here. And a hug for Josy as both teams are just 3 points away. And you can see Natalia and Bianca can't believe that they've squandered this lead. And now serving is Josy. And she is all business here. Crucial points, to say the least. The set and the header, and that one stays in. And this is Lana with a nice touch. The ball played beautifully. Natalia, and that is too hot to handle. It's 13-11. And it's Lana and Josy wiping themselves off. And now serving is going to be Bianca. Now here's Lana, the header yet again. Played well from Bianca to Natalia, back to Bianca. Bianca, the touch, and it's good. Can you believe it? Now we have double set point here for Natalia and Bianca. Can they close this out? And I mean, look at that drama. All bets are off. Double set point. 2 points to close it out. The ball's in play. Lana to Josy. Josy, the header. And Josy saves one with the unbelievable athleticism. Only one more set point to go. Again, we play up to 15. You win by two up until 18. Once you hit 18 all, it's a 1 point takes all situation, but we're not there yet. Still a set point for Natalia and Bianca. They're up 14-13. And it's Lana serving. Lana goes up the line. And that ball is wide, so they save yet another one. Lana pointing to the heavens, to the gods of world foot volley, and we're off tied at 14. It's win by two. Lana will serve yet again. Natalia, Bianca can't believe it. Lana with the serve up the line. And there's Bianca to Natalia. And here's Lana with another header. Natalia back to Bianca. This ball's still in play. Here's Lana to Josy. Josy, the touch. Josy, the winner. Not only that, we have a set point going the other way. Are those tears of joy from Natalia and Bianca, or tears of dismay? Because Josy and Lana are back in the groove, and they have their first set point of the event. Okay, so now we have Josy to serve with a set point. Crucial moments here. The serve's cross court, it's good. Unbelievable there. Bianca saves a set point of her own. Is this the best set we've seen? I mean, what an amazing seesaw battle. It is 15 all. And you can see Bianca getting Natalia psyched. Natalia with the serve up the line. Here's Josy with the header. Oh my God, she gets it. The cross court header is good. Natalia, Bianca can't believe it. It is 16-15. Set point yet again for Josy and Lana. They are on fire. And you can just see Natalia putting her hands over her eyes. She doesn't want to believe it. Set point. And here, Josy will serve. She goes cross court, good angle. Bianca to Natalia, back to Bianca. The header is in the net. The header is in the net. Dramatic style. And they are on fire. The first set goes to Josy and Lana. Well, we're now entering the second set here. Josy and Lana taking the first set, and man, was that dramatic. They were down a handful of set points. Again, it's the World Footvolley Final, the Women's Championship, as Josy will start things off here with the serve. 0-0 in the second set. And there's Bianca with the return, Natalia with the header, and now Lana doing a fantastic job winning the point here. So Lana and Josy up 1-0. Josy will serve yet again. You see Natalia wiping the sweat off her forehead. It is a hot day out here. But it just shows what kind of physical shape and endurance these teams have. They are fresh. And that ball goes long, so it's one all. Josy just missing the costly error. Unforced errors are definitely death in world football. You never want to miss the serve. There we have Bianca is really focused. Here's Natalia with the serve up the line. Josy with a nice return. Lana back to Josy. Josy with the header. It's too hot to handle. So Josy gives her team a 2-1 advantage. And Natalia not able to handle the heat on that one. And you can see Natalia is just really wants to win this. She's won all four events this year, or all three rather. She's trying to win her fourth. Will they take set two is the question. And there is Natalia with the solid header, but it just goes long. So it's now 3-1 for Josy and Lana. Serving will be Lana, and she has been jumping around all day. She goes up the line, and it's Bianca to Natalia. Natalia can't keep the ball in play. So now a commanding 4-1 lead. And they came in as the favorite, but still Josy and Lana winning the fans over today. As now Lana will serve. And there's Josy. Focus. Lana goes up the line. Natalia to Bianca with the header. That ball stays in there. Bianca, give her credit for that one. But still, the score now 4-2. And that was an unbelievable shot. Really important for Natalia and Bianca to cut the deficit. That was almost a must-win point, in my opinion. But it is close now here. Here we go. Serving is Bianca. Lana to Josy. Back to Lana. And that ball is not going to go in. So the point's going to go to Natalia and Bianca. So that cuts the deficit to 4-3. And that was a big-time point there, really keeping things close. Bianca serving, and she is taking her time. This has been quite the battle. A nice short serve here, Josy to Lana. Lana with the dink header, still in play though. Natalia gets it over to Lana now, and Lana just hit in the net now, so we're all tied at 4. Natalia, Bianca, keeping things close, and you can see Bianca's fired up. She doesn't show her emotions, but you can see the fire burning inside. After the first set, neither team taking their chances here. Lana to Josy, back to Lana, and that ball goes to the nets, 5-4. Similar story as the first set where it was a seesaw battle. Look at this angle. Beautiful production here with World Footvolley, world class. Cameras all over the place. Bianca serving yet again, this time cross court. Lana to Josy, Josy keeping it in play. Here's Lana, and it's Natalia just hitting the net, so they're all tied at 5. So Lana, Josy doing a really good job here, and it was Natalia just not able to find the range. A costly error. She's quite possibly the best player on the court. And now it's Lana. Lana doing a good job. As always today, she goes up the line, and that's Natalia to Bianca. Bianca keeping it in play. Now Josy back to Lana. Lana, oh, it goes over the net. The set just flies over the net, and it's 6-5. Remember, we play up to 15 here. Will they take set number two just like they won set number one? Serving now Lana on the far side of the court. Josy staying back. Both teams winded. You see them breathing heavily. And that's Natalia to Bianca. Bianca with a nice deep header. Here's Lana getting some help from the net. And this ball's still in play. Lana now with yet another header. Hustling is Natalia to Bianca. And what a point so far. Can Josy get the win? No. Yeah, it's still going. Natalia gives it to Bianca. And that ball lands in the net. A marathon point. And they've covered a lot of court. It is 7-5, Lana and Josy. And that was quite the point. I mean, they stretched the full distance of the court. And Natalia and Bianca look dismayed. And they look tired here. We've talked about the heat. We've discussed the conditions, and you can see it wearing. But when you're mentally dismayed after losing a tough first set, it hurts even more. As Lana will now serve. Up the line. And here is Lana. Up to Josy. Josy with the header, and it lands in. That looks like it touched. They call it out. They call it out. I'd love to see a replay on that one. And that ball. Looks like it hit a millimeter of sand. But it's 7-6. So here's Josy, and that ball's not good. So we're all tied up 7. Very similar to the first set. It doesn't get any closer. These two teams giving it their all. 7-7. We go up to 15. There yet again is Bianca. Ready to pounce. Natalia the serve. Josy to Lana. Lana back to Josy. That header is long. So 8-7. Bianca and Natalia. And they finally have a lead here. They led for most of the opening set, but this second set has been all Josy and Lana, but not anymore. Natalia, Bianca switching sides up 8-7. And again, we talked about the heat. Fans still here cheering on these two Brazilian programs. The World Foot Volley Final, Women's Championship. Beautiful day in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. There's Natalia with the serve. Lana to Josy. Josy, the shark attack. We have a shark attack. And we have a fist pump. And we're all tied at 8. Unbelievable. Let's look at the replay. Josy in the air. And that is a shark attack. Unbelievable. And once again, tied at 8. Both teams just 7 points away from taking this second set. Josy will now serve. Crucial moments. The return goes to Bianca and Natalia with the header. Josy to Lana. Lana with the drop shot, and that ball is in. That ball is in, and it's 9-8. By a hair touching the line here. And now Natalia and Bianca are down a set, and they're down 1 point late in the second. Now Josy will serve. She goes up the line. Natalia to Bianca. Bianca the header. And that header is in, so we're all tied at 9. Very similar to the first set here. These teams evenly matched. And this is why we love World Foot Volley. It's Bianca serving now. Bianca will serve. Cross court, a short serve. Here's Lana. She gives it up to Josy. Josy the touch, and that is a fantastic shot there. Right in between both opponents. 10-9, 5 points away from taking the championship. Josy and Lana. Very rarely do you see Natalia and Bianca so confused on a drop shot like that, but Josy really disguised it well. Josie's picked it up here in the final stages. Lana to serve. And the return to Bianca. Now Natalia. Here's Bianca yet again. Josy the hustle gets it over the net with some help from the net. Here's Natalia. Josy keeps it in play with the effort. Lana to Josy. She hits the net, so the point is going to go to the opponent. It's 10-all. 10-10. Whatever it takes. Just a tough angle there. Josy doing whatever she could and almost takes over the net, but 10-all as we switch sides here in Rio de Janeiro. Fans getting their money's worth. The serve to Lana. Back to Josy. Lana, the header. The header's in. 11-10. Lana is on fire. Bianca just can't believe her eyes. That ball just hit the net. A game of inches.
Estamos ao vivo no Sport TV, o canal campeão. Joga a mão por alto assim, ó, isso.
Now serving is Josy. She has been great. 11-10. 4 points away from winning this championship. Up the line. There's Natalia with the header. And that one just goes wide. So it is 11-all. It's so fun to watch such quality competition out here. Which team will give an inch? Which team will succumb to the heat? Only time will tell. But both teams now 4 points away from taking the second set. Lana to Josy. Josy the header, the dropper. And this ball's still in play. Unbelievable header there from Natalia. 12-11. Natalia and Bianca are up. And I feel like it's deja vu. This is almost exactly what happened in the opening set with Natalia and Bianca taking control. Here's Lana setting up Josy. And Josy with the kick. Natalia to Bianca. Bianca the header. And here it is with Josy with a drop shot. The ball goes in the net. So just like that, it's 13-11, Natalia Bianca. And these fans, they love it. They always love it.
Bianca no serviço, na palma da mão para Bianca. Chega aí. Já, 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 já.
So it's 13-12, Natalia Bianca down the set here as you can see Lana fighting the heat, fighting the competition. Josy will now serve, down by 1 point. Let's see where she goes here. She goes up the line, Natalia to Bianca with the header. Lana to Josy, and that ball goes in the net. So it's 14-12, double set point now for Bianca Natalia. Is this a repeat from the opening set? Can they close? They couldn't close in the first set. Can they do it here? Natalia going to Josy, Lana. Now Josy with the header, and she saves the set point. Natalia can't believe it. She's telling Bianca what happened there. A little coaching. So here we go. Here we go now. 14-13. Another set point for Bianca and Natalia. Can they close? Lana will serve. Josy is ready. Lana goes up cross court. And Bianca misses that one. So we're all tied at 14. Another set point save. This is exactly what happened in the opening set. A mental error. Natalia can't believe it. But still trying to stay positive. So here we go. 14-all. Let's see what happened here. Oh, mental fatigue as well. As Lana points to the skies. Okay, so both teams 2 points away from taking the set. 14-all, Lana to serve. 2 points away from winning the championship. She gets some help from the net. Natalia to Bianca, and that ball goes wide. So now a championship point for Josy and Lana. one point away and they have given it their all. If they are trying to win here in Rio de Janeiro in front of the hometown fans. Lana will serve yet again. So she is ready here. And look at the focus. They know how big this point is. The nice touch. Josy giving it back to Lana. Lana, the finesse, and it's good. And Lana and Josy have won their first ever World Foot Volley win, the title, the fourth event of the year. And they win in a straight set championship. Lana and Josy, a heroic and courageous effort as they are your winners in Rio de Janeiro. So, an amazing showstopper here in the women's championship. Lana and Josy beating Bianca and Natalia for the win. For the rest of the staff, thanks for joining us. So long from Rio de Janeiro.